Oh, it's not lagging. Okay, yeah, so if you step on this tile, it'll cause things like Pokemon to pop up, like, look, fall dwarfs and stuff, and Megamites. You're right. You can get your Pokemon healed here by Lance, which is good. I need that. So Darkness will pull up again. Darkness is gonna storm this base. Yeah, just storm it. Force all you want, you won't get a second hit. Don't know why I've still got switch click claw to speaking of Velikit, let's sync it out. Don't put it. Okay, sometimes there we go. Could be. Next. It takes two passwords to get into the boss's quarters. Two passwords and then like two rockets. So yeah, you have to find the rocket members who know the passwords here. I think this guy knows one. No, he doesn't. Okay. The first rocket member who knows one is this female rocket up here. Do I know the password? Maybe. Yeah, Weakling's gotta get it. So yeah. I better get poison, that'll be bad. Oh, gloom! Gloom! Damn it! I saw this coming. I saw this offense transpire before my eyes. Wake up! Go pretty sleep, I don't like doing more darkness. Jeez. Oh, I just skipped it. Damn it, sorry. Password is Slowpoke's Tail. What's the other one? Okay, yeah, so first code is Slowpoke's Tail. Yeah, predictable. Oh, really? I don't want to get KO'd here. Ugh. I don't want Elekid either. All my Pokemon. Well, I just came to a revelation. Most of my Pokemon evolved by kindness. Oh, this is not gonna end up well. Okay, at least I have two antidotes. And let's give you your super potion. You see potions actually. Okay, you're good to go. Okay, I believe there's a trainer here who has a pink Pokemon transforming in thing here. Ditto. Oh, that's so cute. I actually want to kill it with something else now. Okay, better. Jeez, how high is your defense? I didn't realize. Okay, yeah, bite! Bite team is coming along. No, I do like standard attack, but it's more beneficial in double battles, which don't exist yet. Now this trainer here will have a password, I believe. So you wanna fight him. Hack. Password to the boss's room. I think it's Raticate Tail. Yeah, there you go. So fight him and also the Rocket Girl, and you'll have both passwords. Of course go around here, get some full heals and stuff if you need them. Yes, as you can see, there's actually Voltorbs, or what looks like Voltorbs, in that room. Which is odd. Every game that has Voltorbs, or things that look like Voltorbs, I mean, I have. Oh, kid, I don't really like this. I'll eliminate you. You don't really like eliminating people? That's a bit sad. I mean, I'm kind of the opposite. Look at me go. Yep, that's definitely elimination. My phone. Now, if we go in this room over here, we can get a, ability to TM. Get TM 46, which is... I'm gonna look it up for you guys, because I'm not trying. Thief, actually, I think it is, yeah. Dark-type move, steals items from opponents. If you have an empty slot open, ready for it. And if you come over here, you find Silver. You're like, oh no, I don't want to fight Silver now. That's how he does, going to destroy Team Rocket. Tell me, who's the guy in the cave in this dragon? Like, well, I don't have no match for him at all. I didn't care, I lost. I beat him by being the strongest Pokemon. What do I say? You're bothering me. He told me I don't have enough to trust my Pokemon enough. He's furious that I was a bleeding heart like him. I don't need time for this once with you. You're so weird, Silver. You come over here, tell me your problems, push me aside and walk off. What a jerk. Anyway, Ultra Ball. Make up for Ultra Ball, I lost against Gyarados. And door opens, then we can find... well, this guy. What are you? This is nothing. Hell. Oh, they are in need of Giovanni. Since this band came Rocket 3 years ago, he was being training. But we're soon we'll bring him back. Someday we'll assume command again. That's why, standing guard, I won't let anyone disturb this place. Anyway, we fight Rocket Executive. Which I get a really bad voice for. I thought it was Petrol. My bad. But anyway, let's just take him out with Eevee. Eevee, you just tank everything, don't you? Don't get KO'd. Oh. Poison. Blah blah blah, and he just walks off. If you talk to this thing, it's actually Murkrow, and he'll tell us the password. Hail Giovanni! So, pretty much, these Pokemon are not the most loyal. Once again, we got heal Eevee. And with that, we're actually done with this place. See, isn't fast forward helpful? Main problem we're gonna have though is coming up very soon. I'm not going to enjoy. In fact, it's going to come up right now. Hold it right there. Why would you hold it? We can't have a brat like you on the loose. Powerful Team Rocket's pride, you see. However strong you may be, you can't take both of us at the same time. Sorry, baby, now get ready to be thrashed. I can take out one of you with my Eevee! I have another four Pokemon. I can easily take you. I've got a Gyarados. And now you're just being a bit overkill. You don't be so selfish, spread the fun around. What? You're an accomplice? Well, where's your sense of honor? Okay, come to me here. In turn, Boston's place. Giovanni, I'll show you how run it is to Metal Team Rocket. Anyway, none of Rocket Team really is. Arbok! I can't remember our Pokemon, they're not really. You don't really need to pay attention to what our Pokemon she has. Alright, William, okay. Oh, that's all Kodo. Oh, you are getting some good Fever Egg. And it's a fight a couple times. Blink. Knock out. I love Kodo. And we've run it through the train of Murkrow is. And we've got the same Murkrow out. Thunder Punch, and here we go. Oh, this way to change it really fast when you're reading it. Fast experiment and total success. It doesn't matter what happens to this hideout now. We have a bigger plan. You can go approach that Team Rocket's true power soon enough. Go jump where you can. That did it. We defeated all the Rockets here. I'm still concerned about how I battled in the process. Who cares about Silver? Sorry, I slowed way there, blah blah blah, just hanging in. I'll go to the left and disable this plant. Shame, blah blah blah, and pretty much destroying a Pokemon on the slide is pretty much what he's telling us to do. So let's kill these Pokemon, shall we? And these balls that look like Voltorb are actually Electroids! So be careful, they are an explosion. But we don't really care for any of these things. Also, fastest generation 1 Pokemon, so you're not going to outspeed them. That's what I'm worried about. Why do you kill yourself in the process? Gyarados. Your friend! See how much health you have? Yeah, you don't have much. Okay, with that. Our signal has finally stopped, so like, should be back to normal, or you're a hero, let me thank you on the path to the Pokemon. Oh yes, you should take this, I found it here, but I don't care, it's just HM6, which is Whirlpool! Which is those Whirlpool fins we saw in the ocean going to... What's it called? I forgot the town's name. The one where Chuck lives in Plain City or something? Anyway, journey from the Pokemon Master is difficult knowing this, and... You know what, I don't really care, I'm gonna walk off now because I have nothing else to say to you. Anyway, with that, we can now easily cross this. I was joking, we can't cross that. We can't even escape from these. Too fast. Challenging. Every step of the way. You need some good Pokemon here if you want to. Every step on this path, we can transport back here, and we can finally leave. And Pokemon Gym is now open! Next time in Pokemon Crystal, we'll be taking on the 7th gym leader. Yep, see you guys then. Hey guys, welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. In the last episode, we foiled Team Rocket's plan and saved Mahogany City. that's what's called, Total Housing. Don't take that away from me. In this episode, we're going to be taking on the gym leader who had a bodyguard out telling us we should go sightseeing. So, we're in Ice-type gym, Ice-type Pokemon are weak against Fire and Steel-type Pokemon, and also Rock, I believe. So, and they also seem to be most of the time part water, so Electric Pokemon would also do the job. So, yeah, Kit can do a Dewgon. What you got Dewgon? That was nice. We'll take on this train now. Why do I do that? Okay. Go to your actually that's really stupid. I'm not flying. No I'm not. How could I? Apparently I am, because you know logic. Just dragon images. And yeah, let's go Eagle. And we're back. Hey, let's just stop doing that lagging audio thing again. Anyway, more training battles. She will have, genius. I wanna fight. Can't fight with... I wanna... Yeah, it's okay. Surfing. That's it. Lovely kiss. Believe it has low accuracy, but it's just... power. It's a better move than you notice for sleep, so... Do that as you will. Okay, now let's fight this trainer. Level dead part ground, I believe? Yes, okay. Don't give him electricity. Try to use water attacks. And draw. So critical hit too. How painful would this be? Ow! It always looks like that the name of that bird Pokemon, Virgin. That's Swablu. I always get those two mixed up. I don't really read the word, I just look at something that's close to it. And I'm doing it that way. That's how I read. As you can probably tell by me reading any text in any game that you watch me play. Which I can guarantee is not that much. I know you guys don't watch any of my videos. That's why I post them! Despite you. Anyway, we took a hold of the trainers and now fight the Mahogany. Can I just get the name of the town right? What's it called? Oh, that's ironic. It actually is called Mahogany. So, in... Wow, fail. Anyway. I've been calling it Mahogany and thinking it wasn't called Mahogany. Where did I go wrong? Let's go back to the beginning. Anyway. Do this. Do a little couple turns. And there we go.
But what have many experiences in their lives. Just like we do. I do have seen and suffered much in my life. Since I am your elder, let me show you what I mean. I have been with Pokemon since before you were born. I don't lose easily. I prize the winter. Trainer shall disterminate to without me. I treat them straight, but it was really hard to say that word in this voice for so long. So I'll demonstrate my power.
That was hard to do. Anyway, Mahogany Gym Leader. Price. He'll be using Luckluster Pokemon. He'll have that shrubby or whatever it's called, ground type ice, and also Pyroswine, which is a evolved version which I'll be using Dan against. Ice Man, you got nothing on me. And Dewgon, which I'll finish off with Darkness. Or tail whip. Fight. Okay, Eevee, you're just too good. Let's dragon rage it. And we have won the gym battle. These gym battles are really not hard. Not the least.
I am impressed by your powers. With your strong will, I know you will overcome all life's obstacles. You are worthy of this badge.
And receive the Glacier Badge. Now it's been Glacier like an ice glacier.
That badge will have special stats of Pokemon. It will also like heals Whirlpool.
And he'll also give us Icy Wind, which always, always make Pokemon slower. Slow is the speed, so that's not really the best, but you can find the situation maybe when that's important. Alright, we'll get a phone call now by L. And now we finish doing that call because some weird happening on radio broadcast. They were talking about Team Rocket.
Really?
So, yeah, maybe we should just check this out. True example. Get a plug gear out, and I don't have the radio key on. I never got the radio. I should have demonstrated that a long time ago how to get the radio key, but I forgot all about it. So, I'll meet you guys back in Goldenrod City. You know, you remember where that place is. It was a while ago, but it's where Whitney can get my ass. So, I'll see you guys there.
Hey guys, I'm lagging. Hey guys, I see a street corner over there. Crap. Damn your sweet cone! Fire begin!
Anyway guys, we're back at Goldenrod City now. Doesn't look that much like a problem. I don't think I see anything that really results in something being suspicious. Team Rocket. Well, maybe I'm on a pike. I'll just get my bike, but I never show.
Oh, you.
Okay. I can't show you the bike. And I can't get the radio card now. And they blocked off the casino. Tough choice. Well, I guess we got progression. I know. It's one of those words I'm disgusted with. So I guess I'll show you what you can do. This is not the usual music of this place, but yeah, it's replacement. But we're gonna be fast forwarding, so whatever. Stop using quick attack. You missed with Hyper Fan, wow! I'm gonna risk that again. Okay, you're up. Boom. So yeah, it seems like Team Rocket's taking over the radio tower. What kind of evil could they really be preparing up this place? And why was Elm listening to the radio when he should have been working? Oh, whoa! Who cares? I got an Electabuzz! Get finally evolved into Electabuzz. I feel like I'm not gonna be using Kit that much now, so I'm kind of sad. Let's use Eevee instead, that'll cheer me up. Love how how Dancer looks like Poliwag. So yeah, instead of having the new explosive power of Kit, we're gonna be using Darkness. Because yeah, this is the bad choice in my opinion. Yeah, so what can I say? I can continue on that story about old YouTube. Yeah, the layout was better, and it was also there wasn't really anything good. The LPs didn't exist in the around 2007 era. Even then, they weren't that good either. I mean, there was some that were good. I enjoyed the Fire Emblem ones I watched. I could mention the guy's name, but I can't think of it off the top of my head. I don't really want to look it up either. Maybe next episode I will. I'll do it next time I stop the recording. How about that? Let's put on the screen. Oh, that should have switched out. Stupid me. Okay, so Dan's gonna take this from now on. Pokemon have nothing on Dan. Yeah, slap back, man. Wait. Confusion. Threatening. So, I'm not gonna read these dialogues. Team Rocket. Do you really want to know what they're up to? Oh, great. Just slap you in. There you go.
Best commentary ever!
Humans, don't stand a chance. Drowsing rats! Nothing can stand against the amazing power of an evolved tadpole! Really? Nothing can? Look at this. Team Rocket thing I can take out. God, you use 15 Pokemon at once. You wouldn't be able to stop me. Look, I can even use a Pokemon. Maybe that was a bad choice to do it now, but. Yeah, this is. What am I even doing? Oh, I think that's even worse. Apparently not, though. As long as I'm using that. That's troublesome. I have to use Dan. Nope. I better remind myself that I'm gonna put the guy's name up. Also, what's Slim Kirby? Because I can remember that guy's name off the top of my head, and he's pretty good. He does, he's got Mario Parties. And Mario Parties are good to watch. And what else is... What's another LP I can think of off the top of my head? I would recommend Josh Jepson, but... meh. You can watch him if you want. Highly recommend Slim Kirby, though. And I can also name the main ones like Chugga Corner and Tender Capri-Sun, and definitely Proton John, because he is the second LP I ever watched, and it's just a fantastic watch, Proton John. He's great at what he does, being a jerk and an asshole to everyone. Which is fantastic for him, I mean, it's worked out so far. And why not do it if you look good at it? If you're good at something, just do it. I'm not good at LPing, but I'm good at playing video games, so it's kind of contradicting. You're planning to rescue the director? Well... maybe, but first you might have to direct me in the general direction of the director. Way to mess up a pun in more ways than one. Way to rhyme on time. That won't be possible, because I'm just going to beat you. I just killed my Pokemon, dude. You have no chance. I mean, you have a chance. No, you don't have a chance. I took that back. Use your gold bat, whatever. I'll use kit. Watch my Electabuzz kick your ass. More like punch it, actually. Oh, can't stop the Electabuzz now. It's on a roll. And, oh, you're banned from every TV series across the world. What are you doing at mine? Ugh. Powerful too. Go for it. Paralyze again, really? You jerk! Come with dragon type Pokemon. Just become a steel type Pokemon. I don't care. Anyway. Oh, the director! We have found you!
You! Come to rescue me!
Director!
Is that what you were expecting?
Ron, I'm an imposter. My blue hair doesn't stand up to the amazing blue hair of the director. I pretend to be the real film. Therefore, I'll take over.
You want to know where to get the real director?
Sure, I'll tell you.
But only if you can beat me.
So now we fight the executive. Once again, I give him a terrible voice. Ugh, he's part of the duh, I'm paralyzed. So, let's use the always worst choice in my team. Sorry, backfiring. No! You're terrible. How dare you, sir? You're dead. I'll destroy your kit. Kit will beat you 50 times over. You can try to stop me with all your might. You can't stop the amazing power of kit. Until that happens. I thought of Dan. Dan's powerhouse as well, so... yeah, you have no chance. Self-destruct won't work. But go ahead, I dare you, self-destruct. Go ahead, make my day. Anyway. He pretty much said he was in the basement, which I crudely ignored. Because why would you care? I mean, at least he was kind enough to give me directions. Huh? No? Huh. I'm just being direct with you guys, really. So many ways to use direct, too. Direct hit mean... what does direct hit mean? It means precise hit, right? I should really learn my words. I should really end the episode, but I'm not going there. This is gonna be a long one. I don't care. I'm being Team Rocket here and now, so we don't have to deal with that crap in an episode. Anyway, Underground Passage, you'll be forced to fight these trains if you haven't already. Which would be a pain in the ass, because they're really not worth the time. Besides, we already have Slowpoke Tails, so I don't need to eat some leftovers. But okay, you and I are annoying. Yeah, see, look at that, level 7, and he did 11 damage, level 31 fully evolved Pokemon. That's what you get when you have 4 times weakness like Gyarados being a water flying Pokemon. The reason the water flying Pokemon is because... Oh, that was fast. It's because, it was overpowered as a Dragon Ball type. Anyway, once we go in here, we're gonna be fighting Silver, just to give you guys a heads up. That will be end the episode there. So... Yeah. Next time! We fight the one, the only, the red-headed Silver. See you guys next time.